Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I will show you how to split the red, green, and blue channels into their own separate layers in HitFilm Express. So first, let me show you how you're supposed to do it. What you do is you take your video or picture, as I have in this case, and duplicate it twice. And then you can rename each one of these. R for red, G for green, and B for blue. Then under the channel folder, you will find the channel mixer. You drop that into your red channel, opening up the red, green, and blue. You want to leave the red as is, but then just drop the greens all the way down to negative twos and the blues all the way down to negative twos. Then you do the same thing for the other two channels. Except in the green, you leave the green as normal and knock the other two colors down. And in blue, you leave the blue as normal and then knock the other two colors down. Then in each of these, you simply set the blend mode to add. And then they all three add up to the full picture. But each one of those color channels has been isolated into their own separate layer. You'll notice that this requires a purchased add-on. The add-on actually is the channel mixer effect, and if you were to click on this, you would find out that it is part of the color starter pack, as it says here, which is $9.99 in US dollars. But if you don't want to pay for this, there is another way to do it, and that is using a levels histogram effect. So if you open up color correction, you can find the levels histogram. And what you do is you drag that into your picture. And again, I would want to duplicate this twice. And again, I would want to just rename these red, green, and blue. Then opening up that effect, you can find that there are three choices here beyond the luminance and alpha. So I will select this to be red and we will leave that. But under green, I will go ahead and take the green output white down to zero. And then the blue, I would do the same. Then under the green channel, I would do the same. But again, I would take the red output white down to zero and the blue output white down to zero. And then I would do the same with the blue channel also, taking the appropriate channels down. Then again, I would set the blend modes to add for all three channels. And now I have the three red, green, and blue channels isolated into their own separate layers within this composite shot. I'm Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel, and that is how you split the red, green, and blue channels out into their own separate layers in HitFilm Express. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. I would be delighted to answer them for you. Also, if you enjoyed this video, please do me a favor and leave a like, and feel free to subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Don't forget to click the little bell icon for notifications. New videos come out weekly. Until next time, thanks for watching.